Are you getting Roku network connection error? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your internet connection. When you get a Roku network connection error, the first thing you should check is that you have a stable internet connection. You can check the internet speed on your PC or phone by visiting speedtest.net. If the internet speed is slow, you can contact your service provider to fix the issue. Method 2. Reboot the Roku device. A fresh restart can often fix minor bugs and glitches. So, restart your Roku device and check if this can fix the connection error. To do that, go to Roku settings, then select system. Then power, select system restart. Wait till your system restarts and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 3. Restart the router or modem. Next, you can power cycle the router or modem. To do that, disconnect the router or modem from the power outlet. Wait at least for a couple of minutes. Then turn on the router or modem and check if this could fix the issue. Method 4. Reconnect to your network. The next thing you can do is reconnect to your Wi-Fi connection. From settings, select system, then go to network. Then select setup connection. Next, select wireless. Wait till the scan completes. Now choose your network and type the password. Make sure to enter the correct password. Once done, select connect. Method 5. Make sure the Roku system is closer to the router. Check that your Roku system is within 5 to 6 meters of the wireless router and there is no obstacle between them. This should improve the signal strength. Also, move any metal objects or electronic devices away from your Roku system and the router. Metal objects and electronic devices sometimes interfere with wireless signals. Method 6. Switch to a different connection. You can also shift to a different network and see if that works for you. If you have access to a different Wi-Fi connection, then switch to that. You can also shift to an Ethernet connection for a more stable connection. Also, make sure the Ethernet cable is properly connected and there is no loose connection. You can disconnect your Ethernet cable from all the other sources and connect it to some other device on another internet connection to check it. Method 7. Reset connection. The next thing you can do is reset the connection. To do so, go to Roku settings from the home screen, then navigate to system. Select advanced system settings. Next, choose network connection reset. Then select reset connection. Wait till the process is complete and Roku restarts. Once the system restarts, check if the issue is fixed. Method 8. Enable or disable network pings. Go to the home menu and using the remote, press the home button about 5 times. Now press the fast forward button, then the play button. Then press the rewind button. Next, press the play button again and then press the fast forward button. The platform secret screen should appear now. Now, scroll up to select the system operations menu. Press OK. Scroll up and reach the network menu. Select disable network pings. Then select OK. If the setting is already disabled, enable it and check. To exit the menu, press the home button. Method 9. Change network settings. Go to your router's login page. This is usually 192.168.1.1. Enter the admin and password to log in. You can get all the details at the back of your router or you can go through the router's user manual or website for that. Next, select network, then WLAN. Now select 1 or 6 or 11. Once you have selected a channel, click on apply to save the changes. Method 10, check for software updates. Go to settings, then select system, then select software update. Check if there are any new updates available. If there are, follow the on-screen instructions to update the software. Method 11. Add the MAC address. MAC address filtering is a security feature on your Wi-Fi router. Each device that can connect to the internet has a unique identifier called a MAC address. When you enable MAC address filtering, your router checks this list before allowing a device to connect to your Wi-Fi network. If your Roku device is not on the list, it will be blocked from connecting. The error message on your Roku will show its MAC address, which was not recognized by your router. To fix this, access your router settings through the web page or the app. Find the section for MAC address filtering. Add the MAC address shown on your Roku's error message to the list of allowed devices. Save the changes and restart your router if necessary. After doing this, your Roku should be able to connect to your Wi-Fi network because its MAC address is now recognized and allowed by your router. It's like adding your Roku to a guest list for an exclusive party. Once it's on the list, you should no longer get the error. If you cannot find the MAC address, here is how to do so. Press the home button on the remote. Go to settings and then select OK on the remote. Go to network and select OK on the remote. Go to about. This MAC address can be found next to the wireless MAC address. Method 12. Contact Roku support. If none of the above steps resolve the issue, it may be a more advanced problem. Contact Roku support for further assistance. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve the Roku network connection error and continue enjoying your streaming experience. And there you have it, the way to fix Roku network connection error. We hope one of the methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.